And here we go. What's going on, guys? My name is Mr. Hurricane, and welcome tonight to Blitz the League 2. It's been a little while. I'm not sure when the last video was. I checked out episode 8 to see when that was, and that was when I had my room arranged this way, so it was probably about a month and a half ago or so. It was when Vince Taylor had a big game. But welcome to those of you that are already here welcoming me by telling me that I'm late as always. So I know it's my fans in the chat, but anyway, we got one person saying early, thank you very much. But I'm just waiting for people to get in the stream right now, but hope you guys are having a great Wednesday night. And although the PlayStation 4, the Xbox One are out, we're playing a game that was, when was this game put out? Back of the box is copyright 2008, so a time machine into the past. This was when, I think in 09, Sony changed the binding of the styling here. They went to this better style rather than the Spider-Man font. So, yeah. Old game, but I like it. It's a fun game, and it's different. So, here it is. Once I wrap this series up, we're going to change to something new. Probably see some more different games on my channel. Maybe some NFL Tour, All-Pro Football 2K8, which is a good game. Despite being different, it's just a great football game on its own. Whereas NFL Tour, it's clearly not a great football game, but I have fun playing it, so backyard football as well, which I did a backyard football stream beginning of the year. That's my most viewed video of the entire year. Go figure, right? Anyway, just waiting for this thing to fill up with people that wanted to come watch some Blitz tonight. And then we'll get this show on the road for the next hour, playing with the Las Vegas Hurricanes in Division 1. We're 2-1, and I think we have some injuries to deal with, so I wanted to go look at the roster quick, and we'll answer the Bruno Battaglia phone call, which was part of last episode. Whenever you go back into your campaign, it has that last call for you to listen to, so that's okay. So let me just check out the roster quick. Actually, the trainer, because I think our injured player is Vince Taylor. So treat injuries. Each staff subtracts 1 week. Vince Taylor, broken collarbone. Yep, I think, I'm not sure if I just paid for him to play, but I hope so. Upgrade facility? I don't know if I've even really gone to this screen. Let's go to the training. I'll do the training myself. No, this isn't the training. That's not the training I wanted. I wanted to go to upgrades. What can I afford with $600,000, roughly? Hands, break tackle. We're going to go with tackle. Just because defense needs to be tougher in Division 1. We have one game of room for error, basically. We can lose one more game. But I don't like losing. 2-1 in Division 1. I think we've lost like 2 or 3 games in this entire series. So hopefully steamroll some more opponents or have some great games. I've had some great games all week. The Rams franchise episode, my Mutt stream. We'll see if we can follow it up with some Blitz tonight. Kane put Leon Daniels in the game. But you know who the middle linebacker is? Torque freaking Lewis. Me. Franchise. The game. The story is based around the middle linebacker. But I guess, you gonna put him over Andrew Ross? That ain't right. Andrew Ross, what was he, a 6'7" Canadian linebacker? The monster? I'll never forget that video, though, where I put him in the fourth quarter. We were dominating. He gets like 2 picks, a sack in the fourth quarter. He was a beast. Andrew Ross was the future. Hashtag Kane was late. Chris, don't support this kind of behavior, or I won't play Killzone with you tonight. No, I'm just playing. I love Killzone, so I'm definitely getting on tonight in a little while. But for the meantime, you're seeing the, if you're not familiar with the roster right now, here is it. I've edited most of the players to be players from my series, or just players that I can recognize, give them a little bit of personality, like Vince Taylor here. The backup, though, I thought we had made that guy Rodney Rambo, because I was watching the last video, and I swear I made him Rodney Rambo. Anyway, we got Jack Marius, Tack Theratrex, from Key and Peele, East-West Bowl 1, AJ Ray, Darren Rose, Tim Tebow is the tight end, and Blair Walsh is the kicker, left-footed in this game. So, 114 viewers. And it is time to get this show on the road. So, you guys can let me know how the audio sounds. Because I've been messing with my audio settings. And every now and then, my audio levels get messed up on their own. So, I'm trying to tone it down. So, if I do yell, the audio quality doesn't drop. And my voice doesn't clip with the audio. Like with my Streamular Night and that highlight I posted today. I wish the audio quality was better so that I can yell and it's not like hard on the ears. Not talking about volume, I'm talking about the audio clipping. So, anyway, you can compare it to Bruno Battaglia here.
Hey, punk. How's it hanging?
How does he sound?
I bet you didn't expect to have to deal with me again after you won the Division II championship. Well, me and the Riot are here to stay.
Of course, the LA Riot, they made their way to Division I. Remember, the Minnesota Reapers, the boat party in Lake Minnewanka, and I guess all their players died in the story, making fun of the Vikings boat party scandal, and so they bumped up LA from D2 to D1, and now they're our main rival because they're the team the commissioner likes, because they produce a lot of money, and he wanted franchise to go there, and he refused. He wanted to stay in his hometown. So that's basically the story. The commissioner is kind of your enemy. Good audio. Sounds pretty good. That's awesome. Are you going to transfer your MUP team from PS3 to PS4? Excuse me. I plan on it. Once I can either archive streams or capture directly from the PS4. I mean, I've put in Madden once. It was to play one game on a stream. It was a fun game. I enjoyed it. But, you know, if I can't capture, can't stream, and archive them, well, I got Madden stuff to do on the PS3, my series, and so I got the PS4, like I said, to play games like Killzone, Battlefield, and Madden 15 next year. I assume it's going to be Madden 15, I'm just guessing at this point, but I didn't get to play Madden 25 really, or sports games right now. I got to play next-gen games for the most part, and hopefully Battlefield starts working someday, but for the meantime, Killzone is my best friend on the PS4. Great game. So, here we go. I think we're taking on LA. Indeed we are. The Riot, and they're 3-0. I always go max bet. We gotta win by more than 4. So, here's the cinematic before our game against the LA Riot. Oh, loading screen. My bad. I jumped the gun on that one. 142 viewers in the stream at the moment. Bring in Big Papa from your Raiders franchise. It doesn't allow that many characters. It wouldn't even look even close to his name. Oh yeah, I play this game like twice a month it seems, so I gotta make sure I remember these controls. And I guess there was no cutscene. There normally is, but we're familiar with LA. We've played them before, I'm pretty sure, in D2. So, anyway, here we go. Ramen. And when we take care of these kick returners, we take care of them. Whoops. Well, jumping kick there. Torque Lewis is ready. And the goal of this game, as I mess with my audio here, is that Torque has to get more sacks than Bruno Battaglia. So, luckily I'm a linebacker. Come on, give me Torque. Here we go. Hand off to Diggs. That's only 2 yards, and remember, Blitz the League is 30 yards to go on first down. Let's see what they do here. A man in motion. Another run. Oh, it's a toss. And a stiff arm to Torque. Never even went down. He went like halfway down and stayed up. So here we go. We got him into a third and long situation. Need 23. What do you got for me, Westcott? I go for the user pick if he lobs it down here. Oh my god! One thing about this game is you can't rely on user picks at all. You gotta go for the pass interference because it's not called in blitz. They'll just catch it. Come on now. Damn, he almost didn't even make that catch. We'll go up high. There we go. That's a clean tackle. Whoa! Reputation going up. Whoa, 10 games. That's a long time. Damn. That's blitz. Sometimes things happen. People get broke. Here we go. Torque Lewis. Oh, no. I thought I was going to control the safety, not the corner, and get out of the way and turn into a one-on-one, which you lose. Come on now. I do want to get at least one sack, though, and then I can play some safety. I like to control Ezekiel Freeman.
Yes!
Torque! Got it! Touchdown! Or interception. What am I talking about? Hey. Intercepted. That's what I'm talking about.
Come on! There's no excuse for that! That's just cheap shit!
What are you complaining?
Let's get him!
Alright. What do we got here? Can I put Rose in motion? Can I remember how? Hell no. Oh. And... oh, I had triangle getting wide open. Why are you still tipping around?
Second down. Why do I even bother? I should just tear the passing plays out of the book.
I love the coordinator in here. I'm gonna keep listening to him. I swear left stick was motion. Huh. Oh, that's a... no, tuck rule! Or something. My arm was going forward. Well, I guess the ball went backwards. Don't matter, but... oh. It was tipped off his helmet. Doesn't count. Something. Some people are saying there's lag. I'm not seeing any on my end. Alright, so we gotta avenge that fumble now. And they have it unleashed. And here it is. Damn. Hold on to the ball! Yeah, we keep it! I like when it works out that way. Alright. Damn. Who is that? Here we go. Now motion wants to work. We got Cox. Look at this beast. We got 11-yard gain. That's the end of the first quarter, everybody. Do fullback runs? Well, we do have Tank.
Oh, mama! The bells have got to be ringing in his head. Jeez.
Now I got to find out where any sort of fullback dive is or anything. I don't know. We'll go to the air. We got Tim Tebow at tight end. Why not? Not open. Tim, get him out of the way. Torque. No, he's going to go out of bounds. I just wasted an unleash to go out of bounds.
Third down.
And to think I almost...
381.
Oh, third and 12. Can I call audible? Here we go. Corner look. Uh-oh. No idea what the routes are. Well, X looks open to me. Downfield, Darren Rose, juke him out. I was trying to taunt, but apparently I did a back juke. I'm doing everything wrong so far. That's what happens when you really play this game.
Okay, there we go. We're close.
Don't worry, second game, I'll be fundamentally sound.
Play action.
Play action. Okay, I'll go with play action. At the goal line. We got AJ Ray line up in the backfield. Touchdown to our second tight end who never plays. But apparently I can't say that anymore. Worst kick meter ever, by the way. It's got nothing on All-Pro Football 2K8. Whoops. Hit two buttons at once. Alright. Seven apiece. Once again, this kick returner is going to get beat. He's lucky it wasn't a dirty hit. So no sacks for either star player yet. And out the play action. Oh my god, the protection. Come on, guys. Shed some blocks.
Tell your guard to stop
Kane, did you watch some of the Sports Center with Ron and Champ Kine? No. I didn't really care for Anchorman. And I don't watch ESPN or much TV.
16 dart! 16 dart!
There we go. Had to get him with somebody. A lot of guys are saying lag, but then there's a lot of people saying that it's not lagging for me. And the settings are no different than last time. I'm not sure why it would be any different. I'm not really sure what to say. Come on. Crowfoot. Interesting. Fourth down. We're calling timeout. If it's lagging or quality is too high, well, it could be on other ends too, because it's not lagging for me or a lot of people. Alright, so it's punt time. We have some time to score here in the first half. And we will get the football. Oh, Tank! Come on! Let Tank get it. No touchback. If I could figure out how to get him the ball. Red zone. Power wide. I don't know. Halfback Pierce. Let's try halfback Pierce. Nope. I didn't see any fullback plays. Oh. Tank's at receiver. I figured it out. Come on, Tank. Yeah. Come on. Here we go, Tank. No, he lost the football. You guys had a terrible idea. Come on. Oh, it should have worked. Kind of worked.
Green Eddie. Green Eddie.
And they got an unleash now. Oh no. I had a chance for a sack right there. Instead. Oh, give me that interception with the Canadian Andrew Ross. Ball's back. Tide stretch. That's Chris the dog. The Auburn fans' favorite play, the Tide Stretch. You see a roll out here. And then, downfield, caught by AJ Ray.
Second down.
Alright, AJ, this could be all you, baby. Over the middle, and come on.
Third down.
I like the LA sucks chant. Third down and inches. We could have to go to, might have to go for a field goal. Here we go. Gonna roll. Come on! Get in there, AJ! Timeout! Field goal. Because blitz football is all about getting those 7-yard passes and kicking the field goal before halftime, apparently. Good. 10-7. Is Tank related to Ridley? Oh, that's cold. And now we're getting the football. Remember, we have to win by 4. Darren Rose, get behind the wall. Whoa! Here we go. Come on, Darren. The juke. Come on! I should have hurdled right there. No! No! Oh, I hurdled to miss that one, but then I got nailed in midair. I want to pull it off on Madden where a guy goes for an ankle tackle and I hurdle over it. That's my... I'm still trying to get that to go, but I gotta get the reaction time down for it. Here we go. It's Cox and down he goes.
Second down.
I just heard second down echo like 3 times. Had to roll. Here we go. Uh-oh. It's a spin and torque in the end zone. Touchdown, Las Vegas.
Hey, are you gonna keep letting them do that to you? Get out there and start start kicking some ass. Gee!
Can't do anything about it, coach. Hopefully we can get at least one sack on the quarterback, though. We haven't been sacked yet. We're going to do a 1-0, hopefully. We have to maintain a 4-point lead. Why don't you use touchdown celebrations? Because I can't remember the codes. Blair Walsh. Those kickers are hitters, too. Pat McAfee proved that. Or I guess punters. Well, never mind. I lied. Kickers do not belong in that position. Get up, Blair. Here we go. I almost got him. That's caught by Jonas. Give Kane a manual. Give that guy a map. Are you going to play more games? I'll probably play a couple tonight. I usually play for an hour. That's what the streams usually end up being. And it's a toss. Ooh! Damn! This is the last game of this style that I know that was developed as a major console game. It's been too many years. Someone get this team back together. Need a next-gen blitz. Oh my god, I want to get this sacked. Not happening right now. Oh, he rolls to his left. I like the move there. Oh! That's not a fumble? Are you kidding me?
Second down. 21 yards to go.
And now the handoff, cat foot. Sammy Hollins, hey, making an appearance. Last play of the third quarter coming up. Can we get the sack this time? Coming off the edge. Oh, I'm right there. Take your three. Now they got an unleash too, so that could turn into a game changer.
We need to stop them right here.
Nope, they're going for it. 2 minutes to go. Blitzing with Torque Lewis. What the? Oh, that's what their plan was. Oh my god, it worked. Damn. Wow, he just steamrolled somebody and broke a tackle. I think he broke that second tackle, I can't remember now. But damn, 17-14. Alright. I thought about going for two after one of the touchdowns because we have to win by four. And with them having a... or with us kicking a field goal,
I don't know.
That basically made it easier for them to cut it to a 3-point game. We need to keep it at a 4 or more. Or actually, is it more than 4? Not 4 or more?
A 5-yard pickup.
More than 4, yeah. So actually, never mind. I would have had to go for 2 twice and convert both times. 15, tango! I wish the check down routes made more sense. But anyway, we'll go downtown to AJ Ray, deep over the middle for a first down. And out of the middle, Darren Rose with the reception. Here we go. Pound the rock. That's to the 6. The Riot use a timeout.
Is it possible we're making progress? While we're at it, let's try scoring.
We usually win, coach. Uh-oh, no, no. What the hell was that? We almost... Oh my god. No, don't do that.
Come on, guys, get it together!
Alright, fourth down and goal. We're going for the touchdown. Come on. Oh, no!
No gain on the play. Turnover on down.
We need VT back. Now we gotta play defense. I was going for the two-score lead. Incomplete pass on that play.
Come on, man. We've got to do this all day.
All right, second and 30. I'm not even playing for the sack. No, I'm trying to help out in coverage. And he evaded one. Here we go. Someone gets a tackle. Isn't this their backup? No, we injured the running back, I think. And we have it unleashed. Let's put that to use. Play that cover three zone defense. Alright, 32 seconds to go in the game. Who's it gonna be? Nope! Oh my! I went for the hit! They're taking their time too. And now it's a halfback pass. No! Don't let him do it! Fumble, please! Force a fumble! We got it! Come on! Yes! There we go. Made up for the problems. And now we just gotta end the game. There's no kneels. I don't plan on giving this guy a chance to fumble.
Second down. 25 yards to go.
I wanna give this to Tank. Can I get a last play to Tank? I wanna give him some redemption. I don't think he fumbles twice. If we go red zone, isn't there... There has to be a play where you give it to the fullback. If there is, I don't know where it is. And so, final play. Here we go. We're going to roll out with Tord Lewis. Wait for a while. Caught. Tex-Theratrix. Game over. Didn't even cover the spread. I didn't even think about the spread at the end. I was thinking about the win.
9 yards to go.
Hail Mary with Freeman. Should have gone for it. Worked once. So, we got $191,000 now. Lost the wager. Alright, well, we got the victory anyway. Over LA. And neither Torque nor Bruno had a sack. So, cutscene time. I think. Maybe? No. Quentin Sands on the phone.
We're going to New York this Sunday. That means we get another shot at Max Carson. That kid those assholes drafted to replace me. We're going to make him regret that shit.
Prevent Max Carson from getting any sacks or injure Carson with an unleashed power move next game.
Hell, I knew the moment I saw you. You had no business being in Division One. Get it in your head, punk. The Riot's taking the league championship this year, and there ain't nothing you, Sands, or the rest of those pussies you play with can do about
That's
it.
Like...
Yeah, suck
okay.
it.
Okay, that's like a WWE promo. A guy loses, and he still says that you got no business being in Division One. You can't talk after you lose. They got the WWE writers writing these lines. Let's play. Now we got the nightmare. We gotta win that money back. We gotta stay within 6 points, so we're obviously gonna win. Because we ain't losing to the nightmare. Come on now.
New York Nightmare's linebacker, Max Carson, is the second coming of Quentin Sands. Freakishly fast, strong, and mean. Off the field, the comparisons to Sands end. Carson keeps to himself. That doesn't necessarily fit the New York Nightmare style. No fast cars or fast women. But the fans aren't complaining.
Troy Polamalu. Oh, damn, that would hurt. So, Max Carson. Yeah, we got the DX reference. He had to add that suck it at the end there, just for some added sting, but he still lost, so... I'm assuming he'll play them again in the league championship. Maybe they'll have another player on their team. Sandman's revenge. Whoop, missed that one. Anyway, kicking off again. We're playing in New York. And here we go. It's Terse on the return. And, oh, bad kick coverage. There's Blair Walsh making up for it. Can we get this time? There we go. No counter. Uh-oh, running quarterback. Oh, a fumble on the first play and we couldn't even get it. And he might even break a tackle. Or two. Damn, who... Give that guy the ball. Is that the center? It is. I think I saw 60 right there. Oh, it's so hard to switch and hit people sometimes. I have no idea who it's going to switch me to. Touchdown, New York. That didn't take long. It took two plays. Did that hit the crossbar? That just bounced? Let me watch that on the stream.
Baby, come on, we just gotta take it to him. That's
it
all
did.
It is. Just keep it.
Alright, 7-0. Jack Marius, Tax Theratrex. First contact, there it goes. Here, those defense chants. Go underneath Darren Rose, little pickup there. 6 yards, which isn't much in blitz because it's always first and 30, so. We're going to go take our shot down. Was that who I thought it was? Was that Max Carson? Wait, I'm not sure. Torque can't leave the game. Alright, Torque, I got this syringe, buddy. Look at that, 86% just for
right,
you.
Where are we going with this?
Take it easy.
Oh, God.
Hold on, almost
damn,
done.
Dude!
Whoa, you alright?
Is this game fun? Yeah, I like this game. Just because it's different. I wouldn't like play it as much as I play other games or Madden, but it's fun every now and then. So the backup quarterback. We've never seen this guy. Gillett? Gillott? Whoever he is, better not suck. Little sidearm Matt Stafford throw, and now it's fourth down. Yeah, get this. He blitzed the lead punt. Today. Alright. We gotta play defense. This team doesn't suck. Oh! Damn, that almost worked. What? Really wanted to secure that touchback. Alright, give me Torque again. Oh! Intercepted! On Fleming Island! There we go. I didn't want to switch that time because every time I switch, it's to someone who I don't think is going to be switched to, and I try to hit the player, and I just dive out of the way, so I'm like, AI, you got this one. AI had my back, so this time, AJ! Damn, now the face mask penalty, don't fumble the football. Lost it. They have it again. Yeah, that trip to Pick City didn't last very long. Maybe an overnight stay, that's it. And quarterback McIntosh on the run, and he fumbled the football. They recovered that one, too. They recovered two of them. Actually, three if you count the one we just had. Damn. Trophy. Sweet. Float it. Knock it away. Okay, defenses are making some plays.
Third down.
Someone just said they're showing run. They didn't even have a running back in the formation. Anybody else hear that?
Fourth down. 19 yards to go.
Someone else had to have heard that. All right, another punt. Two punts in one game of blitz? What? Is this Madden? Anyway, break that tackle, Darren. Oh, there we go. Not done. Got the unleash now. I like to save those for defense and get turnovers.
Shit! When I told him to break a leg before the game, I didn't mean it literally.
All right, so I... Receiver... Whoops! I... I thought, I saw the icons over there, I figured the middle guy was getting the screen, and I thought I had thrown it to the right guy, but apparently I threw it to a guy who was running downfield. Yes, Geno Smith is now our quarterback, that's right.
27 yards to go.
Too many turnovers, we have three in the first half.
45
zip. Come on, get some pressure on him, Cruz. Nope. There, I'm getting these hits down. This is going to be the longest half of blitz ever. Come on, where are you going to go, McIntosh? You want to go deep? Oh my... I just want to hit the guy. I just want to hit him. Huh? What was that? Oh, man. Someone get my shovel. We got a hole to dig out of right now.
Dude, what the hell kind of route were you?
1:12 to go in this quarter. We get the ball open the second half. So, Darren Rose. Wow. And now they got an unleashed. This is not good.
Oh, talk about a dirty hit. Somebody call the network. They can use this close-up for a mugshot.
I hope it's not one of the fumbling ones. I'm going to run it. There. If it's a fumble, it's out of bounds. That was my strategy there. To make them use their unleash and I'd be at the sideline. So no risk. And it wasn't a fumble anyway. Uh-oh. That's me like four plays or something. Actually, I want to see who the backup is. Whoops, I missed.
Hold still, buddy. All right, I got to do this right the first time. Hold still, buddy.
I just want to see who the other running back is for a while. Who do we got here? Who's 22? What is your name, sir? Hand off to Baxter. He's got some speed. Baxter is a beast. Look at Baxter down the sideline. I'll take it.
Damn it, what was that? You're freaking killing me.
55 zag. 55 zag.
All right. Oh, I just narrowly missed that one. Oh, fade him out of bounds. I don't like throwing it because all the tipped interceptions. We're now a run first team. We got Baxter. Oh, he sucks now.
For the love of Pete, will somebody tell these guys?
All right, running this clock down. What can Tebow do? He ain't going to the end zone though. We're gonna go. Here it is, Jack Marius, touchdown! That silenced the crowd. kick is good, 14-7. And 15 seconds to halftime. Let's see if we can make something happen here on defense. Maybe a turnover on this kick return or something. Nope. Baxter for Heisman. It's been two plays, and one was bad. Why is there a chant going on right now? Nothing happened. Uh-oh. They might... What if they get into field goal range to make this a two-score game again? Give me Zeke. Actually, I like controlling Torque. Supposed to rush the quarterback. I'm not doing that. He's under pressure, though, from somebody else. Hit him, Torque! Out of bounds. 2 seconds on the clock.
Third down.
All right, guys. Torque, stand at the end zone.
45 zip.
And go long. Here we go. Deep pass. Tipped and out of bounds. So good defense, and they're going to halftime down by 7.
10 yards to go.
Baxter is leading rusher. All right, we're getting the football. A chance to tie it up. We can score on this drive with a touchdown. It's Tax Theratrax. Nowhere to go.
Ooh, damn. He definitely is not going to run.
Oh, he's back. Right. I kind of wanted to watch Baxter
good?
More.
You good to go? Go get him.
All right, Cox is going to get this one. Hand off to the right. Oh, my God, it's Ridley. Can I put him on the bench? Is that possible in this game? Is it possible to sub someone out in Blitz the League? I don't think so. Well, he ain't getting the ball. Man, everybody wants to fumble for me. So, you know what we're gonna do? We gotta find... Nah, he ain't... Oh! What? Come on. You gotta be able to get that throw off. I want to watch that again. Man, that was fast. All right. Got to roll again. Downfield. Hit. Uh-oh. Almost something there.
A 22-yard game.
Suck it up and just execute.
18 yards.
Taking years off my life here.
We're going for it. Fourth down. Need a first down. Tax Theratrax. I don't care who it is. Just block for me. Here we go. Downfield. Got it. Touchdown.
Hey, there you go, huh? We actually look like...
See, those one-on-ones, they usually favor the wide receiver, but I still don't trust them. Just because all the I've had so many tipped interceptions since Division II started, really. So, Terce on the return. Man, their blocking is superb. I can't see. Get the hell out of the way. Ooh. Oh! That is bad. What did you do? Torque, what did you do to him? 3 games?
Yeah, I don't want to move him. I'm going to call a cart.
Good.
Yeah, get it out here.
Wow. What was that? I think his spine is broken, but he's going to be back in 3 games. I saw the x-rays. Wow.
Second down. 16 yards to go.
223!
Still a tie game here. Ooh, across the field. Nice try. Not a bad play. So now we're going to the fourth quarter. Third down, 8 yards to go. Quick throw? Don't think so. Nope. Kyle Nichols with the elite man coverage, AKA tackle. And now, tie game, we're getting the football. Nope, we're returning it. Darren Rose. Look at that, already to the 20. Big boy chasing me here. Whoops, I'm going to go inside, outside, to the 34-yard line. Look at that. What a beast return.
What are those guys trying to pull? Why not just get him some automatic weapons?
Blue, 81. All right, so we're going to give him another chance. Is he any good now? He's fighting. Thanks for the yardage. I want to see that happen near the end zone.
Damn, that was a hit.
What is this play? It's apparently a run with square. Oh, he comes in motion. Yeah, audible out of that. Come on, get open. Give me that with Tim Tebow for the first down. Oh, I like getting this running game involved. Don't fumble. Man, he is so hurt. Why is he still in there? Sub him out right now. He's got 60 stamina. Or whatever that means. And I think... Why is every run play to my running back? I mean... Let my receiver take it. Come on. Oh.
You have to stay on point. Come on now.
17 yards to go.
I just want to put in Tank Tucker. That's really all I want to do. Because this running back is no good. Roll out. Here we go. AJ Ray. Oh, no. We got to go for the field goal here to take the lead. And then play defense. A kick from Walsh is up and good. We have the lead. We now have 48 seconds to defend with an unleashed from them. We better be swarming. Cade Foster. Uh-oh. Hey. I should have let him use his unleashed right there. Should have let the computer do it. Rather there than like going for a deep pass one-on-one with no help. So just in case, we have to go with something where there might be more than one person helping. So I think two deep safeties is a safe situation to defend against Unleashed, but now we have one of our own, so that's good. Okay, what was that? Okay, sweet chin music, and now, oh, come on. No, don't do this to me. Catch him, Jamel. One play.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
One play. Wow. We got a score again. Sound familiar? Need a touchdown to win. Where's Josh Freeman when you need him? We need Freeman. This ain't Josh Freeman. But it's gonna have to do for now. 37 yards, we have one unleashed. Where's Mike Tomlin when you need him? No kidding, right? We could have really used someone there, but I think he just went straight up the middle anyway, so. Tom will have to run a little way to help us out. Not the sideline. Come on. Oh, got it! Get up! AJ! Timeout. Oh, we made that catch. We have one more left. Cox is out there at receiver. Don't. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Off the back foot. Caught by Tebow. Now we got to go deep. This is getting close. Who's it going to be? We need Josh Freeman in here, but he isn't. He isn't playing today. Here we go. 8 seconds. Tebow, get in the end zone. Taking a shot, and it's knocked out. Oh, AJ Ray got hit.
No game on the play. Second down.
Where is that same play? Twin Mary. I think clear corner. We're going to try this one right here. This is for the win with 4 seconds remaining. Here we go. Torque Lewis. Gotta go to the end zone. Torque! Intercepted! And we cannot pull off the Josh Freeman tonight. Got the throw to the end zone. Aaron Dobson was not on the receiving end tonight. Look at those turnovers, though. At least we won the wager, I guess. Man, that sucked. Let him score in one play.
Don't do this to me, buddy. Don't go all soft on me now. One more loss, and the last 3 years aren't worth a pitcher of piss. Stay focused, man. Get it done. Keep your eye on the prize.
Hey, baby, good news. I've got something special for you and your boys. These gloves are so new, most of the other teams don't even know about them yet. The sponsor is real anxious to hear how they work for you.
Hey, it's cool. I get it. Carson is my business and not yours. You just don't get involved. Just remember, someday, you're going to be looking for the
Stop space. Blowing up my phone. All right. There are 2 Division II games remaining, and we will play one more tonight. One more. Can I check out my new equipment? We got some new level 6 gloves? Okay. I'm cool with that. How about some upgrading? Wish I could get that speed up more. Agility, strength, tackle, block, break tackle. Oh, I can't afford that. What can I afford? Strength. Players will end up bigger and stronger. Sure. Sounds good. Juicing. Vince Taylor's back, so that's good. I think we gotta juice up the defense, though. Quentin Sands. Let's see. These are all illegal. What are the illegal ones? Turbo bar drains slower. So it's not illegal, you say? Vince Taylor is now juicing. Darren Rose is now juicing. And so is Tim Tebow. No, I probably won't do Tebow. I'm good there. I need to save some money for the wager. And I don't have much. Win by more than 4 points against the regulars. So here we go, it's New England. Those were legal.
We got a real test ahead of us.
the New England regulars. It's tough to throw downfield on these guys because of Pack Rat James, the league's premier shutdown corner.
I forgot about Pack Rat James.
He's also one of the league's premier criminals. With 10 arrests and no convictions, he ought to give his All-Star trophy to his lawyers.
Oh, man. Pack Rat James, the playoff of Pac-Man Jones. I love it. See, that's why we need an updated version of this game, so that you can play prison ball with your buddy Aaron. Pack Rat James. And we are receiving today, so hopefully we can turn this around. We can't lose anymore. And it's Jack Marius, Tax Theratrax, to the 32. I'll take it. Wonder what their quarterback's name is. Torque Lewis back to throw. Here we go, downfield. Oh! Are you kidding me? How was that caught? That's why throwing is such a risk. I want to run more. We got Vince Taylor back. I gotta run it. Was that? That wasn't smart. Man, we got the Geno Smith curse tonight. How many picks is that? Five? We have two, I think. Now Bolton, no Brady, it's Bolton here in New England on Blitz the League, and this guy, he's not going to last long at this rate. Regulars suck, it's not a really good chant. Regulars has too many symbols, or syllables, not symbols, what the hell am I talking about? And who is that guy making this catch? Barrel blitz sounds good to me. What is a barrel blitz? And the toss will go back inside. There we go. Good run defense. We're going to keep playing that barrel blitz. Let's see if it continues to work. Completions are way more cool when you force them into triple coverage. Well, that's blitz. Brett Favre, I love that parody. Yeah, we've played L.A., New York, and New England tonight. The crowd is not happy. Let's block it. Alright, 7-0. Who do we got back? It's Jack Marius, Tax Theratrax. Oh, break that. Nope, don't go down. We had an opening. We also have an unleashed, which I might have to start using these things on offense. Oh, come on. Stop blocking at the best times.
From now on,
hey,
huh?
I won that game. Alright, Vince. Welcome back, Vince. Apparently, I gotta be right there. Alright, this is terrible. Wow. Fourth and 30. Third and 34. Not something you say very often. What? I want to know how that was intercepted. And they get the fumble. And get more yards off of it. This is terrible. This is worse than a Jaguars game. I believe it. And, well, there's that. Why is Geno Smith your quarterback, Kane? I don't know. He just showed up. Can we start tackling at least? This would help. Here we go. Suplexes. We need turnovers. And it's third down and 15 to go end zone. And I want to know, did it go through his hands? Oops, I called a timeout. I want to see a replay, and now I can't. Let me see the replay. Yeah. Come on, give me the interception. And they get the football after halftime. Whoa! They just fumbled that. That's okay. Okay. Can we build off that? Darren Rose on the return. Got some clash to use here. Make them both miss. We'll take it to the 46. See, most throws you throw on this game, the players aren't open anyways. And I gotta roll out like every time because blocks will be shed at any moment. This is like my most reliable play, but it's only for a quick game. To my slot.
Is it possible we're making
Alright, here we go. Watch this. Is this AJ Ray on the toss? Oh, I should have discovered this play when Cox was playing. Alright. AJ Ray on the outside. Come on, AJ. Get in there. Three.
A 6-yard gain. Third down.
Hey, coach. Did you change into a suit?
33 seconds to go in the half. Thank you. Come in motion all the way across the formation. And here we go. To the end zone. Touchdown, Jack Marius. Tack there at tracks. So that's cutting into the lead a little bit. That was a good drive. We're going to run the football more when we get the ball again.
Dude, what the hell kind of route were you running there?
We scored. Why are you asking? All right, 6-point game. Almost halftime. I would like to get this lead, though, before half. And here we go. I think it's a fumble. Wow. Shoulder dislocation, 6 plays.
Stay down.
And Banks is back. See, their halfback is Banks, too. They know how to win. I know, we have Taylor, not Banks. Whoops. They're both in the UTSA dynasty. Forgive me. Look at these dirty hits we're going with. Nice. And he just got back in the game. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Oh, God, 8 games. He came back for 1 play. See, why is the spleen injury so bad, but the spine injury is, like, not even half as bad? I'm telling you guys, this football game that's not based on realism is not logical when it comes to injuries. Last play of the half, maybe? Deep pass. Play it safe and hit the receiver. Halftime we go.
22 yards to go.
So we've cut into the lead a little bit. They get the ball again. But I think that we have momentum on our side now. Whoops. Edwards. Or Blair Walsh is... He's bringing the hammer tonight. Oh, this... Oh, man. I don't think it was a bumper bruise on his spine. I saw the x-ray. That thing was, like, shattered. Come on. Nope. Nichols. Good coverage, Kyle Nichols.
Second down. 30 yards to go.
That's Luke Kuechly coverage right there. Oh no, come on! It's a toss? Nope, not happening. Put in Pat, mini Pat McAfee. Yeah, basically that Blair Walsh is like 5'9", 190. I like this option they run because it doesn't work. And they're going to run the football again. And it's fourth down, so they're playing for the two-score lead.
This is a big fourth down coming up.
Goal to go.
We need to shut them down.
Come on, somebody get in there and block it. Torque. Nope, couldn't get there in time. It's good. Oh, someone get that ball, please. Oh, across the field, and Darren Rose. Oh, I didn't want to use the unleashed, but that was cool. Oh, a spin move with Vince Taylor. Oh, whoa! He's gone. See, sometimes when you do back, it does a celebration. But other times it back jukes.
Way to go, coach. Glad you overruled me on that one.
I think you gotta be so far away from the defenders.
Nothing.
So anyway, let's get in there. Let's... Oh my. I may have really screwed this up.
Second down. Goal to go.
Fourth quarter. Okay, red zone. They don't call it goal line. Come on, Tank. You got to open a hole for us here. Hand off, Torque, oh, or to Taylor, and it's not gonna work. Lost. I did screw this game up multiple times. Wow. Brutal. 23-7.
Hey, you have to stay on point. Come on now.
Got it.
Wow. How do they keep getting that kickoff to work? All right. Rose, need you this time. Stay in bounds. I'm not doing any taunting. Darren Rose, don't catch me, 52. Oh. 74-yard return. It ain't over. Lewis for the touchdown. Now we're down by 10. We need this two-point conversion.
All right, nice work. Let's finish.
We gotta put this in the end zone. rolling. Who's it gonna be? To T-Bow! Oh no! Now we need two scores. I should have gone for the onside, but never kicked one of those. Yes, we're going for the kneecap. Uh-oh. Ah. Everyone's saying fire Kane. Don't fire me!
Stay down. Looks like it was his leg.
Not yet. We gotta get this ball back and fast. Need fumbles. They're gonna keep running it, so we gotta take out the running back. I'm sure I flip the play now. Alright, we're good anyway. It's a throw outside. Why did you not pick that off, Nichols? Kane is the Jason Kidd of football. Come on now. I didn't tell anybody to spill my drink. Can someone please make a play here? Someone. He stopped. I think it's fourth down. So, if I save this unleashed, try to score without it, I might be able to get a turnover. I'm not too worried about the play clock because it, or the timeouts in the play clock right now. I'll wait for that on the next drive, probably. But a punt return. It's not over. Nope, Rose, you gotta take that. Alright, they need the 20. So they have it unleashed, we have it unleashed. We're gonna use it now.
What are those guys trying to pull? Why not just get them some automatic weapons?
29 seconds. 15, tango. Wow, wide open. Taylor, timeout. Over the middle again. Almost picked. Story of my life.
Third down.
44 Dragon. 44
Dragon. Oh, I don't agree with that. I don't think I pushed a button. I didn't even try to throw it. I didn't do that. Someone else pushed that. That wasn't me. I did not push a button. Pack Rat James picks 6. I'm not even sure what button was pressed. I don't know if I double tapped the snap button or something, but I didn't mean to throw it if I did. It's a 3-score game. That didn't work. Apparently I'm fired now. 2-game losing streak, get fired. Rose. Pull it down! Timeout. It ain't over till it's over. Tebow. God, you know Torque can't really throw that well. Hey, Tebow. He's gonna save the day. Nope. So what happens now? You need Mariota? That was 4 turnovers. We didn't have any. Failed. So I think I have to replay that game. I'm doing it again. It's an extended Blitz of League stream. I'm not losing to these guys again. Cut Torque and draft Bridgewater. We always end up trading for somebody in the offseason. So four turnovers last game. I hate getting the ball first in this game. All right, we're going to do it the right way this time. 26-yard return. And we're going to hand it off to Vince Taylor. A little jump cut outside. Call it 6 or 9, actually.
Second down.
Coverage is so good. I gotta run with the quarterback. Stop that! You stop that! Every time I play offense, something bad happens on here.
Goal 94.
We're gonna roll. Well, no one. Vince, you're more elusive than Torque, so I don't know how that works, but it just did. And Vince Taylor is a beast! Come on, the Marshawn Lynch of Blitz the League! You gotta go, Vince!
Way to go, coach! Glad you overruled me on that one!
And here we go, wide open, Tebow! Touchdown!
We're making progress. While we're at it, let's try scoring.
There we go. Tebow's gonna help us win this game. Boom, there's the kickoff. Now, can we get a turnover this game? Look at that. Don't got Josh Freeman, we have Ezekiel Freeman. And they still run this play. Sweet! Come on, fumble, right? No? Why? Lost 4 yards on the play. And rushing the quarterback. Rushing the throw. And they get something crazy downfield.
17 yards to go.
I want to keep rushing the quarterback and forcing these quick passes. Eventually they'll make a mistake, and that is not a first down. Look at that. Defense coming to play now. They're not going for it. So I guess that means Torque is on the return. Or where is Torque hiding? Hell yeah, we're returning this. Torque Lewis. No blocking. A little juke. And another juke. The stiff arm. And a 27-yard return. Beautiful. If I lose, I have to wear a Packers jersey. I don't own one of those things. 15, tango. So look at this. The running offense, the defense, it's all combining. We're playing good football. I probably shouldn't throw it after saying that. I'll make a mistake. Uh-oh, we have it on leash now.
Down.
Maybe we should just punt it.
13 yards to go.
All right, third and 14.
44 Dragons.
Downfield, Vince Taylor lays out. Whoa! Look at that. He hangs on to that. No fumbles from Vince Taylor. He is going to be rewarded with getting the football back in his hands. That didn't work out so well. We're going to eat up the second quarter, though.
So we managed to run for like, no yards. Nice.
This coordinator is the most negative person. Attacks there, attracts. Here we go. God, Torque's arm is so bad. He can't throw it deep. Why don't I just call a run play?
73.
Audible. And I'll roll with it to the end zone. And it's incomplete, intended for Darren Rose. And the kick from Blair Walsh is good, so it's 10-0 as we near halftime. Nothing better happened in these 13 seconds. How close are they to an unleashed? Oh, not at all. We're halfway there. Zero. We're going to blitz again. Across the field. How do you let him catch that?
Second down. 19 yards to go.
We have one guy rushing the quarterback. Okay, you want to roll right to me? Third and 22. Where's it gonna be, Fulton? Across the field! It's intercepted! Come on. No, no, you gotta pitch it. I wanna score on that. Look at that, we've cleaned things up this game, guys. This is called improvement. I haven't checked since the stream began. I want to see how many people we have watching this. 151, not bad, guys. Oh, that didn't work. Hope you guys are enjoying this Blitz the League 2. If you have not already, hit that follow button, as 1,609 people have, according to my screen. And we're playing a good game right now. And they're making some dumb play calls now. I like it. I'm not even going to attack them.
Wow. Second down. 31 yards to go.
Look how many security guards there are on the outside. Are the fans that much of a threat in this world? Man, they're just going to keep throwing bad passes, and this is not how it was last game. Wow, and this is what they break out the receiver, the halfback pass, and I actually hit the receiver, so 4th and 30-something? Wow. This is completely different. There's the punt. Darren Rose. And I gotta make this happen myself, Darren, and it just might happen. Unleashed. Quarterback dash. I'm intrigued by this play. Look at the blocking! Don't step out. Don't. Oh! Hey, he never stepped out of bounds, guys. Don't worry. I'll take it. Oh, I could have an X there. I'll just hit him now instead. Touchdown, Vince Taylor. Now it seems easy. 17-zip. How about that? Have you ever wanted to make a podcast? Yeah, I have thought a lot about that. I enjoy, obviously, talking. What I've mainly thought about would be NFL sports podcast. Basically football, but that would... If I do it, it wouldn't be something that I would want to basically half-ass or anything. I would want to be able to put a full effort into it, and I can't... If I can't guarantee being consistent with it, I don't want to do it right now. But I think at some point it may happen, because I would really enjoy that. Man, we are dominating this game. I like it. Wow, I just destroyed some offensive linemen, and it's intercepted by Quentin Sands. The tables have turned.
Well, that's perfect. We're getting beaten on the line.
Stop complaining. How is he complaining? Okay, you complain about that one. That was bad. That was an experiment play.
What the?
Okay, see, this is a play I threw an interception on. See, the play marker is in the way, the indicator there, so I thought it was triangle running that route, because it makes sense. But no, it's X. A spin move with Darren Rose. And gets drilled.
A 5-yard pickup. Third down.
44 Dragon. 44 Dragon.
We're going deep. Last play, the third. Tebow, it's not a block and release. And Taylor. Okay, I'll take that. Vince Taylor's a monster. We're winning this game 23-0 right now. Here we go. Oh, it's a fake! Yeah! I didn't even push a button to throw it. I think the game just did it on its own. I didn't push that to Tebow. There wasn't much time between the snap, the fake, and then the throw. I don't think I pushed anything.
Run quicker next time.
We're just rubbing salt in the wound right now. 25-0. One minute and 54 seconds to go. Yeah, this is a good game right here. When is the Rams playoff video going to be up? I love that series. I'm expecting it to be up on Friday. Tomorrow's going to be Minnesota Dynasty. Friday will be Rams. That is the plan.
33 yards to go.
So Ross, user pick with Andrew Ross. It's just one of those games right now. We're going to pile it on. Oh, wow. Never mind. Goodbye. And every time I talk, it's like the game's like, well, that's not going to happen. Well, we're going to ruin that idea. Well, nope. I tried it again, and I got it with Nichols. Yes! With the interception, it's Kyle Nichols. There we go, Darren. Look at this.
Second down.
Hey, coach, I got a great play.
And now... Oh, there we go. Oh, what the... I don't know how we got tackled there.
So we've managed to run for like, yards.
All right. Third and 10. Handoff incoming for Vince. Wow, we got a spin move there. Wow. Sorry about that. Anyway. Vince. Oh, he is so fast. Look how fast he's running.
Oh, man, don't
He tore his MCL getting juked out by Vince Taylor or spun out.
Nice, but it ain't cupcakes and pup.
Wow. I guess Vince Taylor has some moves. How do we go from getting dominated in those two games to just complete domination on our side? Look at Blair Walsh. Walsh has no respect for him.
I think it's a separation.
Thirty-2-0. This is more like it. Uh-oh, pressure. What are you gonna do? You dodge one? Nice. And with 23 seconds, I got another user pick with Andrew Ross. Wow. I never get user picks in this. They're not that reliable. Receiver screen. Darren Rose. Look at that. Lost the helmet and all. This is nice. Vince Taylor. Spin move, any broken MCL or torn MCLs. Oh my god, that stiff arm. And Vince Taylor. Another. Wow. 38-0. Vince Taylor is a beast. Look at that. 102 receiving or rushing, 114 receiving, 4 touchdowns. We had 6 turnovers. There we go. And now we'll see what we have for a cutscene. Vince Taylor is here again. He broke out in the last episode, came back.
So listen up. I may have a way for us to get back at the commish. Can't talk about it now, but I'll check back with you later.
That's not what the text says.
Looks like all the pain and suffering you've been dishing out is paying off. I've got Proformax on the other line, and they want you to be the sponsor of their new Devastator line of pads. I hear you can bust a hole in a cinder block wall with these things.
4-2. Let's see these sponsors. The Devastator pads. +6 the tackle and +6 the break tackle. All right. Hopefully they help make this better. But anyway, that is it for the night. I think this is the longest Blitz the League 2 episode I'll have. But hope you guys enjoyed. Almost done with the campaign. It is almost to the end, I believe. One more game and we make it to the playoffs. Which I think just puts us in the championship game, so it might only be one more episode. We'll see. But thanks for coming tonight, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Follow me here on Twitch if you have not already. Subscribe to me on YouTube if you have not. And I will see you guys later. Hope you guys had a good night. Did you guys have fun? I'm just waiting to see the comments while I wrap this up here. I was reading some questions. People want me to relocate the Rams. I'm not a big fan of relocating. I don't know. I might want to keep them in St. Louis and build them a stadium there. But thanks for coming, guys. Have a good night.